going, guys? Trey Clark here, ready to work with this Doberman male, 2.5 years old, Mickey. And Mickey's
a bit of a nutball.
And we're going to start with leash training. And if you can get a good dog under control on a leash, you can handle any situation. First thing you got to do is control your dog on a leash. This is a big old boy, which is that we're at the beach where there's all kinds of stuff going on. He's yanking me all over the place like a bronco. The idea is going to be for us to walk down maybe 30, 40 feet. I call it the slow walk, okay? We're just going to go every couple of feet. I'm going to see if I can get him to start paying attention to me when we stop, and then to start without having to fight the leash with him, to just get there and back and see if there's any improvement. That's the idea of it. The main thing is, you might think that these leash corrections, these tugs, first of all, he's a strong dog, yeah, they're fine. But that tug of war is what really wears them out, okay? So if you can get them to where you can walk them without without all that taut leash, and you can walk with that's why I stop to show, whenever there's slack in the leash, that means that you've got some control over the dog. That means they're paying attention to where you are, even if they're not looking at you. Another thing is the smelling the ground, that puts them on a track. Now, this is a 2.5-year-old dog that has been outside, so this is not your normal, just brought your puppy. Anything other than that gets a correction, okay? People coming by on scooters.